Well, today we brought the cranes in and we took a 30,000 pound I-beam and we spread it across two truss loads. Then we came in with big D17 cat tractors on both sides. We came at an apatarical angle and we pinched the A47 truss and elevated it into a cantilevered position above the main I-beam. Now we're perched for success. This high rise is going nowhere but up. And I'll see you on top.